G'day scribblers, welcome back to Painting with Riffsley. I'm painting Moomba Creeks. Looks like I've already done a fair bit of work here. So I've sketched in the whole image here and I'm just building it up. This painting is just done in green, sap green, black. A bit of blue in there for the sky, some yellow ochre, some white. It's quite monochrome. It's not too colourful. I've done a few of these Moomba images. Bright red ochre one, to a very blue frosty one with the llama in it. I'm doing this one, some Moomba down outside Jindabyne, about 15 kilometres. My main focus here is the creek at the back, with a little creek down the front. I'm trying to get the sense of distance, not focusing too much on the trees in the background, a little bit of focus on the rocks in the front, grass, tree, and then I'm pushing that background back at the moment. It's quite strong, but by the end of the painting, the background is pushed back. By making it a bit lighter and less in focus, a bit softer and less contrast. I think I'll work on this a little bit more, maybe add some animals in there, give it a little bit more interest. Painted this one over the week. I'm trying to get the look at the grass. It's very dry. Looks down there. I think it'd be really lush and green. Maybe it's the frost on the grass makes it look so pale. You can see when I paint, wet paint goes on, it's quite bright and you can actually see it dry right in front of you. It's because the light catches the wet paint and it makes it look a lot brighter. And we're starting to build up a little bit of detail there. I changed that creek bed a fair bit. Actually, here I am fiddling with it, changing it. In the end, I thought, well, it doesn't really matter if it looks exactly the same as it was, as long as it looks like a creek bed. Looks like it's got some banks, a bit of depth to it. Thanks for watching Painting with the Riffsley once again. Come back next week and try something different. Congratulations if you're still watching them. See you later.
Have we started?
The Riffsley Bickler.
Welcome. What a set coming in. And there's the man himself, Gentleman Riffsley. Painting up a little touch on there on your very own. Don't miss out. Here comes Riffsley's
limited edition Riffsley beer cooler.
All new beer coolers. Just for you, ladies and gentlemen. A short time only. And don't we all just have a short time only? The collector's item for the collector. Absolutely. I've been cool and calm, but I've never been collected. Riffsley's beer cooler. See it again. Cans or bottles. The true Aussie beer. Cooler. Beer, soft drinks, and
milk.
Milk. Or even juice? Holy moly! That's a moment in here, Riffsley's beer cooler. Ladies and gentlemen, you better get out there and get it now. This last time, they're selling quick. You better, here comes Christmas. Look out, round the corner. You better fill up your fridge with 20 Aussie dollars.
Only 20 Aussie
dollars. Only $20.
Get it now.
The Riffsley beer cooler. You can't go wrong, ladies and gentlemen.